With fears on the rise that the swine flu outbreak could grow worse this fall, the National Institutes of Health has started tapping a network of U.S. medical centers to begin testing for a swine flu vaccine that works and can be widely distributed. Starting in early August, thousands of adult volunteers will be tested. If there are no complications, the testing will expand to include children as young as 6 months old. The University of Maryland School of Medicine will help lead the NIH study.
Let me say how honored we are at the University of Maryland School of Medicine to play a very prominent role in the global race to defeat this new public health threat.
Five vaccine manufacturers are participating in the tests, including Swiss-based Novartis and Britain's GlaxoSmithKline. The NIH tests, plus additional research from the manufacturers themselves, will be key as the government decides whether to offer swine flu vaccine to millions of Americans starting in mid-October. Jackie Becerra, The Associated Press.